Basham. Kicked away to Lovie.
Well, what can you say really with the ball in hand? He's just unstoppable, isn't he?
He is unstoppable. The first time he made the try, we thought for little. The second.
A lot of comments from our community asking for some information on how stamina and fatigue will affect players in FIFA 11. So I've put together a couple of videos to illustrate their effects. The first video shows how stamina affects the depletion and regeneration of a player's energy bar and what effect this has on his movement. In the video, all the players have the same attributes except stamina. The player at the bottom of the screen has 100 stamina, the player at the top has 0. You can see that players with good stamina are able to sprint for longer and also, when they get to the end of the pitch, recover their energy faster, thus enabling them to get back to their starting point much earlier. The second video shows the effect of fatigue. Again, the attributes are all the same, including stamina. But as you can see, the players at the bottom of the screen have full energy, those at the top have none. From this video, you can clearly see the effects that having a tired player will have on his ability to accelerate and sprint at top speed during the game.
got a turn of pace. Showing here, look at this, from Mbappe's howl back there. Hang on a minute, it's a penalty!
now down less than 250 meters to go. They'll be coming by the grandstand in just a few seconds, and then it's less than 50 meters to the finish line. Chris Gimmel up on the toes, and it looks like he has made that decisive move, and this just may pay off with his biggest victory of his career. Chris Gimmel, who started the season off with an injury, had sickness, and here in front of his home family, he's going to have a chance to claim the biggest prize of his great career. He just made the Commonwealth Games team, and Chris Gimmel now is less than 50 meters from the finish line, but here comes Bevan Docherty. Unbelievable. Bevan Docherty on top of his toes, right to the finish line, and Docherty, just like the World Championships, claiming victory here. What an unbelievable sprint finish. Bevan Docherty crossing line with a victory. Chris Gimmel second, Rasmus Henning third, and it's going to be Hunter Kemper just coming towards the line. But look at this sprint finish, and he timed it to perfection. Docherty, as he did at the World Championships in Madeira 2004, has timed this to absolute perfection.
What a way to finish the season. The man who said he started off out of shape has ended it with an incredible performance. 1-2 for New Zealand as Bevan Docherty absolutely spent. Chris Gimmel will have to be incredibly stoked by that performance just passed by his teammate.
That was the most exciting race of my life. Absolutely amazing.